So back at it again. I don't know what video it is, but we're doing back from BIS. So I'm gonna do pull-ups to warm up my lats. 3 sets, 10 to 12 reps. I already did a set, and video was messed up, so I'll probably do like 10 this set. So, we're doing a hammer strength lat pull downs, 3 sets, 10 reps. When you go, make sure you fully extend your arm and you pull down all the way. Try not to sway your body around. So second set, 2 plates, 245, 12 reps again, second set. Bicep use and use your biceps. So next we got a lat pull down for our second exercise. So you're gonna take your ring finger, put it right on the bends. At least that's what I do, I have long arms, so it feels better. We have 150 on there right now. We're gonna do sets of 10. There's 2 grips on it, the neutral grip and the barbell grip, so we're going to do a barbell grip and do sets of 10 and 12. So next workout is a straight arm pull down with the rope. Step back. Make sure you feel the stretch in your lat. And then you're just gonna pull down with that straight arm on. So next we're going to do a chest supported bicep curl. So pretty easy, we're doing 30 pounds, staying light, making sure I get a good contraction in my biceps, and 10 on each arm, so 20 reps in total, alternating. For our next bicep workout, preacher curl machine. So it's not like with the bar, it's weight loaded, like on the sides. The bar handles at like an angle, so I like to stay like about an inch, half an inch off of the edge, just like that. Try to go up and down real slow and squeeze at the top. And we're gonna try to do 10 on each arm, so 3 sets of 10. So that way, since I only got 9 on this one, 9.5, I'm only gonna do 9 on my right arm.
Like the NASDAQ, move white girls like it's coke up my ass crack. Move black girls, cause man, fuck it, I'll do either. I love pussy, I love bitches, dude. I should be running Peter in Adidas with some short shorts.